Welcome to the Best of California. I'm your host, Pat Pattison. Here we are now in Palm Springs. We are staying at the Del Marcos Hotel. Built in 1947, William Cody is the architect. You can see some beautiful, beautiful features here. Fun place to stay, boutique. It's got an adjoining property that has a restaurant and a spa. So nice layout. I think there's probably about a dozen rooms. We stayed in Hope and Crosby room. Yeah, nice pool, saltwater pool. Great place to stay. Del Marcos Hotel. And when you're here in Palm Springs, you can get into a time machine and take a trip back in time to the 1930s, a general store, Ruddy's General Store, founded by Jim Ruddy. And in 1983, he bought a museum in the Midwest, which is the core of the collection here. The amazing thing to me is that 60% of the packaging, the boxes, the candy, still has its original contents in it. So don't go in there and eat anything because it's almost 100 years old. Amazing, amazing trip back in time to the 30s, right here in this beautiful little green space, the plaza here where you have the history museum. So just a good oasis in downtown Palm Springs. Let's keep going. And another place to see while you're in town is the McCallum Adobe, oldest home in Palm Springs. Built by the early white settlers here in the area for the McCallum family. It's preserved here forever, hopefully. And a great piece of California history preserve. Come check it out. So we're continuing our trip here in Palm Springs. We're at Wilma and Frida's incredible lunch. I'm here with Ruth Jacobson. Ruth, what did you have?
So I had a California Benedict. It was fantastic. They make the English muffins here. It was just to perfection, and then we just had a yummy treat.
Key lime, and I had the turkey cob. Tell me what's special about this key lime.
The key lime bar is really delicious. It's got this silky, custardy top with a nice hit of lime, and the graham cracker crust bottom, which is fantastic.
We continue our trip to Palm Springs. I have always been impressed with the public art in the city, and this is one of my favorite installations. It's the Babies, and it's David Cerny, and it's on loan from Prague. It's here until 2022. It's right here in the heart of the city. It's in front of the museum, and it's just, I love this kind of art. And here's a true expression of public art, the Graffiti Park. Right close to the museum, the Babies installation. The Palm Springs Art Commission put this up for their 30th anniversary sometime back, and as you can see, graffiti. Here at the Palm Springs Art Museum, the Babies installation right nearby. Great commitment to art. I love public art, and Palm Springs has lots of it. You gotta come out here. Pat Pattison here with Ruth Jacobson for another food review, date shakes. Ruth, this is from Lappert's. Mm-hmm. What do you think?
Delicious, a little different than the Hadley date shake. This is a silky rich version. The Hadley one is kind of iconic. I recommend both. You can't go wrong with either one.
And that's our look at Palm Springs. Now let's get in the car, head out to the next spot. Want to see more? You can explore, watch The Best of California with Pat Pattison on Bakersfield CW12 Saturdays at 6:30 a.m. Talk to you soon.